guys, it's Michael Zupan from Byte-Size Impressions. It's time for a little more Uncharted 4. I was streaming earlier today. Here I am again. Things just keep getting more and more interesting. So, I'm getting really excited now to see where this game's gonna take me next. I like it more than 3. Although 3 certainly wasn't bad, not by a long stretch, but it paled in comparison to 2, but I don't know. Depends where this game takes me. Story-wise, it's pretty fantastic. So far, I'm still really waiting for something more than the visuals of the game to really knock my socks off. I mean, outside of story, of course, because that is so good. But I'm waiting for really crazy stuff. It's the hallmark of this franchise, right? There's definitely a lot of cool moments in the gameplay. But for the most part, the gameplay is mostly the same. But hey, here we go. Just looking for any possible hidden treasure. This is the beginning of chapter 11, I believe it is. He looks, I mean, his character model looks amazing. The architecture here, the lighting, it all looks very good. When he was just scratching his face right now, you could hear him rubbing his face stubble. I mean, there's a lot of minor details in this game that just, man, really good stuff.
Excuse me? Oh, this is something out of Avery's car.
Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I'd give you a discount. $500.
Are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. I'll give you $50 for it.
$400, and it's real. How do the buyers interested in that piece?
Come on, man. $200, okay? That's all I have on me.
I cannot possibly part with it for less than $300. That is my final offer.
All right, I'll take it. $300.
Nay. Really?
Done.
You see that? That's how you have it.
You say so.
Ooh, watch it.
In an antique compass. All right, let's follow Sullivan.
Well,
wow.
Want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy handsome.
I think it's funny he's just walking around with, you know, a gun and a holster on his hip here.
That's right. It does smell good. Excuse me.
Oh, Sullivan. There he is.
Hey, here we go. Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Look at that scenery back there.
At least you got a great view, right?
I mean, look at how much detail they've got on that. I mean, it's awesome.
Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
It's right in the middle of the city. Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage.
Scorpio first.
No reason to wait.
Oops. For some reason, my finger always gets heavy on the trigger buttons when I'm playing these games. I just get lazy and...
Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. But try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
So let's do this. That won't do either, huh? Oh, what? There we go.
It's too close. You okay?
Yeah, all right.
You just gotta jump through that gear.
That's not the one I need right now. So I ain't ringing it. That's what that's all about. Here we go.
Scorpio. Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Aquarius is next. Aquarius is not there. When it's not there, it's gotta be over there. Which is looking to be way up there. Wow, I thought I was fucking done. And it ain't that.
Yeah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone.
Gotta be above me, but what's the best way to get there? There's woodwork in front of that stuff. Oh, wait a minute. It's right here.
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Back down for Leo. Whoa.
He's gonna ride that weight up.
Okay. There we go. Yep.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
And I believe that's the one that's up here. And this is the one, but I've just gotta make sure, because I don't want to go through all that again.
Worst. Thank you.
I was wondering before, like, it looked like that you should be able to go up, but, stop writing for a moment, Nate. Thanks. But that's why it was sealed off directly. Oh, you fucker. Maybe the platform I was supposed to go to then? Yeah, I'll just go on the platform there and play it safe and go from there.
That was fun.
Holy shit. You said it, buddy. It is a nice view. I mean, my God. Well, I guess that wasn't right. Oh, there's a ledge there. Don't know. Okay. I can't go to the right. That seems to be too far over. Okay.
The hands are lined up. I can get across.
Ah, okay, so here's the hands for the face of the clock. Interesting. I did not expect I would be able to have any sort of control over that. That's pretty cool, actually.
No. Jesus.
Don't they keep up on their historical buildings? What a shame. Oh. They want me to do one of these. Uh-oh. That's not cool. Up, up, up.
Oh, there you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Just looking around. Well, first of all, let's take in this view because holy shit. Absolutely breathtaking.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
This is gonna be loud.
Sully, heads up!
I'm gonna guess you're gonna use your rope and you're gonna swing and use your body weight to ring the bell. Oh, maybe not even the rope.
Here we go.
Crazy.
Oh, holy shit.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in... All right.
You know what's amazing is that, like, the further you get into this game, the more it echoes the Uncharted that you know and love. I was on a podcast, my podcast, recently talking about this game, and I was saying it was taking them, like, the first 3 hours of the game is just, like, the setup, and you're almost watching the game as much as you're playing, if not more watching than playing.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally. You okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
I have a feeling that splitting up with him was not a good idea. He's gonna get himself into some trouble.
Sully.
Way ahead of you.
Whoa.
Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two's sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah. They got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condon. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Ah, that's right. Condon went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
3-2.
Huh. Bonny was a redhead.
Yeah. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up, too.
Hmm. are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Hmm. Nah. Nada. Nuh-uh.
Oh, here they are.
Here we go. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Warren. The Triton is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
Got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
Here we go.
There.
Well, it looks like we have a match. All right, Dolphins down, Trident left. And hands facing down. Oh, you son of a bitch.
So what do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
No, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Aha, of course. Shit, what happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other tyrants.
Ooh, Sam texted me back.
Left to right, Edward England, Richard Malik, Yazid Abazra. Never seen the monkey sigil.
Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid Abazra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, aren't the Muggles the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Hmm. Oh, there it is. They're hidden fairly well that's in these three. Later pictures.
Edward England.
Ah, that one's
stout
easy.
Little fellow.
The names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Hmm. Hmm. I'm turning that one to the left once. And that one's got to go upside down. There we go.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
All right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking
just
about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am, calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe.
I knew this wasn't good news.
How'd you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam? Sam!
Damn it.
Hey! Buy a new one.
All right, well, I can't whip a weapon out yet, so certainly tried.
Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower.
Yeah.
Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me? Excuse me what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Shit's gonna get fucking crazy, isn't it?
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit. Everyone out of the way!
Got him.
Where'd he go? Shit. Here we go. No. Nope, we're on our way, thanks.
Hang on.
Oh, Christ.
Get out of the way!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Careful. Hit that damn truck again. Go! Please don't run anyone over.
Sorry!
Downhill.
shit, I'm screwed. Lost, I'm not likely.
We can never, ever come back to this city.
Add it to the list.
This is fucking intense.
Really?
You got a 4x4, go around.
Hang on.
Sorry, fellas. First time driver here. Yeah, I'll be out of your way in a second.
Let's see that truck get past that.
Oh my God. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, you're right here. Motherfucking insane! Look, I've been waiting for something that, like, makes me go, this is crazier than anything I've seen in these games before. This is it. Oh, he said he got a bail, didn't he? He's too obsessed with trying to kill those motherfuckers. Yep. Shit.
closer!
Okay, hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh, shit!
What do you want me to... Oh, all right.
Get out of here.
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Damn it. That's not good.
Holy shit.
God.
Here, take this.
What am I gonna do against a fucking tank with that?
How we doing back there? Not good. Not good at all.
How am I supposed to survive against that thing? I guess it's that simple. Just shoot.
Sam, it's right up on us! Go as fast as I can! That'll be close!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. Get out of here.
Wow. I mean, wow. What I mean to say is, wow.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia. This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony. It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
I knew it.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
plane, it's... it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
Hi. I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
What are you doing, Nate?
Need a hand?
I got it. Pack your bags.
Look, I know he's your brother, Nate, but... and you thought he was dead, but... he played you like a fiddle. Whenever you were young. He wasn't there, he came around every so often.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What are you giving it all away for? Your life. With Elena.
Think about
of that, huh?
We shared more with you than...
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
If you bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
I never did understand why he didn't just tell her, but the truth came out. He was afraid she was going to act a certain way.
I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. You mean pirate?
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an early expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns.
How appropriate. Captain Darby and his crew are starting to have their doubts about me. Just like some are having doubts about Nathan Drake. And here, with a moment to breathe, my thoughts turn to Claire. Gazing upon the beauty of these forgotten isles, I feel a tinge of regret that she's not here to share this vision with me. That I encouraged her to remain behind. Sound familiar, Nate?
Holy crap, Sam. This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
I wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Well... this is not the place. I thought it was. I thought this alcove was right. So obvious.
Sure to... You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside. Avery had the right idea. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate made.
I have a feeling that this isn't gonna have a happy ending. This game in general, I mean...
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Does Nate really deserve more chances with Elena. To have started a life with her and not take her feelings into consideration. Well, I guess this could have been another way in. It's a shame that there wasn't actually anything more there. But, yeah, it'd be kind of sad if, you know, they end up not together anymore. I can't get up that way or this way.
Nathan, come check this out.
Oh.
Whoa. Wonder what this guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Ah, there's where I wanted to go.
Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
Like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
Do that.
Oh, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on.
Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Yeah, I got it. Thanks. Pointing at the volcano.
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. Hey, look. Another arrow over there. Looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there. Lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Not exactly sure what to do. Oh, you know what? Get it.
Hmm.
This is pretty cool. What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
In business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Whoa.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
I knew there'd be a piece of treasure in here.
Entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
So we go this way.
These builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Well, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
This place is beautiful. Ah, duh.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
Find up there. You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You all
okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Nah, I spotted my path already.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across it.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Gonna need that crate for something, but what?
Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
So what am I doing with the crate? Where is it gonna go? Keep going, he says. Let me see if there's a treasure over here.
Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Head on back then!
Now what?
There's got to be a way across.
I mean, I'm not just going to jump.
Down there. I see some handholds right below us.
Uh,
There's a path down here.
Great.
Right behind you. Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How did no one find this?
So back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Wow, what is all this?
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out.
Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Avery and two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore.
I think we hit all the notes here. Yeah. Which leaves this way.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit.
This kind of harkens back to Raiders of the Lost Ark.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
I see what I'm hearing here.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. They turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Okay. I get it. Perfect. This is gonna work.
There we go. What is that?
Oh, look. Statues. Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge. Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle. One of the soldiers on the guns.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. But he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gun.
Oh. Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as nobody. A fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Yeah, no kidding. Thank you.
Got it. Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Rakondan.
8 out of 12.
All right.
Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. It's Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Only where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
Damn, one more.
And our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. To now. Shit. He's your missing Avery statue.
Wow.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay,
Island with monstrous Avery statues to the right.
Crap!
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Back here again, huh?
No, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Here we go.
Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
And that brings us back to the beginning of the game.
Get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Your father, I'm sure. First, get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. I know where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me! Damn it! Sam!
feel like I'm looking out over Pride Rock here.
Sam, are you there?
Sorry, I was just taking a couple screenshots.
Sam can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. Shit. Just push through. Just push through. No, no. Come on. What the hell with this place? Damn it.
Yeah, I get it. This is where adventuring brought Nathan Drake.
Man.
Service Magna. Sam. No. Up we go. Oh, shit! That's a long way. Long way down.
It is amazing what they've been able to do with this game on the PS4. Oh, speaking about that stuff, apparently the map builder for Halo 5 is coming to Windows 10.
Expect.
Two ways here.
Whoa. Where to now?
Well, I think first we need to go over here. There's treasure here.
That's not reassuring.
No quarter for thieves.
Jesus. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about fire treasure. Bad luck, huh? Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Pretty sure you don't need this. Almost there. Okay. Shit!
Wait, wait! Target? Or something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
Let's go.
The elder brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off. I think the other one's alive. Until we find a body. Yeah. How'd they survive that death? They keep getting lucky.
Yeah, okay. Anything interesting? I think we're good here.
Someone took him out! Come on out, asshole!
No sign of him.
Anything?
Nothing yet either.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking here.
Got it.
Nothing over here. You?
Negative.
I'm going over this way.
Roger that.
That's right. Split up. All kind of together.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
No, same. Nothing.
Go check over there. I got this side.
Be careful.
Wait.
I was hoping maybe I could grab that handhold over there on the other side. That didn't work out. Shot from.
Wait.
Holy shit!
You?
Same. Nothing.
Check over there. I've got the side.
Be careful.
Oh shit!
Okay. Where to?
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on. We got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, wait, wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Good start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass.
Absolutely, with you, please.
This way.
Sam, up here.
I'm coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Sam, this way. Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. It's this way. Musty.
Well, all this crawling is a good workout for my quads.
Look at this place.
This is no straw hut.
Yep. Some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, and coopers, but I'm mason. And I wouldn't care for a camera.
We have one.
Shut your mouth. You serious?
Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Oh, thanks. Come on. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate. I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
All right, we're in business. You're gonna want to see this.
Oh my goodness. No way.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
I really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
Just enjoy the moment. So where you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless.
Well, this is a new chapter.
I'm That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them?
And it's after 11 o'clock. Years. It's time for decades. Me to go to bed.
How the hell did I keep it a secret all that time?
Have a good night, everybody. It's been fun. I got sucked in tonight.